My name is João Pedro Rodrigues. I'm here with a film called Won Et Fu, João Pedro Rodrigues. Where do I stand now, João Pedro Rodrigues? Which is a kind of a tentative self-portrait. And it's a film that was commissioned by the Pompidou Center in 2016 for an exhibition I had there. I made a previous film, a feature film, called The Ornithologist, that came out actually the same year, 2016, which was approaching this idea of what is a self-portrait, or what is talking about yourself. Because I think that my films always talk about myself, even not directly. And this was, in a way, take it more seriously or more in the face. And so this, I had done something that went in this direction, and this was the more direct thing that I did. Relating to a self-portrait, even if there was this idea of not showing myself, really. Because it's something that interests me, self-portraits, especially in painting, and why painters do it, and why they... Because I think they really feel this urge of... Perhaps there was no photography at the time also, there's something connected with that, or moving images. And I like this idea that... there's an evolution also, physical evolution, and as cinema is more realistic, in a way it's crueler. Most of the footage that is in the film, I didn't do it with the purpose of making a film. So it was this idea of who am I, like now. That made me go back, because I didn't know what to do, and so I remembered I have these images that I did with the mini DV for, I don't know, for 10 years perhaps, or a little bit longer, that and so that I have all these tapes in a box, or in several boxes, in a way I like this idea that they found the space, or they found the reason. They stop being sleepless or sleeping things, sleeping images, and they're resurrected in this idea of resurrection. I think cinema it's a way of overcoming death, in a way. So perhaps this idea of resurrecting is always a question of death and resurrection. All films are about that, I think. Not like to flatter the festival, but I thought it was really a well put together program. Because a lot of times this self-fiction or auto-fiction bothers me a lot. There's a lot of pretense. I don't know, it can be very pretentious. And there was a playfulness in the program. Even if the films were very different, and in a way you got something about each of the directors, or not, because it's also this idea of doing something that is not complete. It's like there's this idea of incompleteness, but that is also what every self-portrait is, even if it's a painting. It's something that is changing. Yeah, I think it's the second time I'm here. Walking a little, first I was super surprised by the snow, and that was really strange, because it's much warmer now in Portugal. And Bucharest is such a mix of architectures, and it's, in a way, it's like put together in a very bizarre way. It's like one thing's over the other, on top of each other, but it has like this, I feel that when I'm walking around, I really go across time in a way. It was, which is also the film is also this idea of a chronology, and as if the chronology is always mixed together. It's not well restored. Everything is a little bit falling apart, but it's also part of that mix, like this architectural mix, which is very strong. Like the more recent past, more brutal modernism, and then something that is much older. a city that is changing. I don't know. It's like not like a. It's not like there's not. It's like pretty as a picture, but it's like, I don't know. There's a roughness. But even if I, it's like an impression that I've just. Last time I was here for 3 days or 4 days. Now I just arrived this morning, so.